What if Eddie Guerrero was still alive? If Eddie was still alive, he should still feud with Batista for the world title, leading up to a world title match between the two at Armageddon, where Eddie and Batista deliver their all and get several dives and close calls in the match. And right towards the end of the match, as Eddie delivers his frog splash, have Batista reverse it and deliver his signature spear, and retaining his world title in the process. But tell me,